My name's Jared Bell.
I'm Van Dang.
I'm Alex Arambula.
I'm a senior.
Fourth year.
A senior.
In biomedical engineering and plan two.
In biochemistry.
And I'm a microbiology major here at UT.
Plus really benefited me because it helped me to stay on top of my coursework.
Plus really helped me to set aside some quality study time.
Having a place where I can go to every week helps me keep up with the materials.
By having that session every week, I knew that I was going to get that studying in.
I really felt that I could see the material from different vantage points and different perspectives, which helped me understand everything a little bit better.
So when test time comes around, I'm not overwhelmed.
So what's PLUS?
What's PLUS?
What is PLUS?
PLUS, maximizing learning efficiency for Texas students in upper division courses since 2003.
But really, what is PLUS?
PLUS is basically student-led study groups. Preceptors are students in your class, so this is not a TA session. Study groups are an hour and a half to ask and answer questions. They are sanctioned and guided by your professor, who meets with the student preceptors to advise them each week. So studying with PLUS means studying with professorial direction. They are reliable and effective groups. They meet consistently and can only be canceled for exams and holidays. They won't get off topic, and you can choose to join them at any point during the semester.
How do I take advantage of PLUS?
In order to take advantage of PLUS, come weekly. Coming at least once a week, every single week, will keep you accountable for the information and you won't get behind. To participate, bring your books and notes. PLUS is collaborative. You will get out what you put in. In order to have the most productive, successful, and stress-free semester possible, we suggest you take advantage of this valuable resource. Have a great semester. Hook 'em.